What's going on, guys? James. Today we're going to play some Spirit. I just picked a random build. Because I don't really have any ideas on a crazy build right now. So, let's see where this goes. Is that my session? Is this one? No, it's not. Alright, just that Claudette. Slow ball, kid. The fire? In the basement, doing I don't know what the hell. Should you go back over there? Yeah, you are. Dead hard? Yeah. Not enough. This guy was over here somewhere. I don't know where he went though. Oh, you're right here. There you are. Yeah. Hit that again. Will they touch it? Yeah. Who's on it? That guy. Yeah, this is about to pop too. I'm making my last stack off here real quick though. There you are. What's going on, buddy? Figured. Decisive? No. Hit your scratch like buddy. Finish the gen. Just here. Eh, whatever. I see her way down here. Ah! and shit. I would've bought pop, but it wouldn't clip. It would've never been able to get that gen done, but... don't know what you're doing. You don't have decisive, so... I don't even know. I'm a red ring killer, so I'm just surprised that I get people like that. It's weird. Guys are very questionable. Like, what is this? Street. Wait, let me know in the comments. Should I like do like I've been thinking maybe I'll do like adept on like all killers or something and do like a whole bunch of different like perk builds on them. Like let me know like how you guys feel about that, because I wouldn't mind doing it. It would take a lot of grinding though, because I gotta upgrade all my killers. They're not all maxed out though, only a couple of them I have most of the perks on. Where's your buddy at? Oh, there you are. I did not mean to do that. Guys are really, really bad. Which is always smooth like this. Most of the time I get like, it's really like laggy and choppy. Got lucky this time. Yeah, it'd be really fun to do like a whole bunch of series with like killers and stuff. Even survivors too, I wouldn't mind doing that either, like adept for all of them or something. Cause I don't have all the survivors, so I wouldn't mind buying them and then upgrading them. It'd be pretty fun. It would give me a lot more content to, you know, make. Until like, you know, the good game, the more good games come out. Cause I wanted to play Cyberpunk, but that doesn't come out until like next year, so. But there's a whole lot of games that are coming out that I want to try. Yeah, I don't. You guys are weird. By the way, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Later.